This is Blunt Squad TV. I am King Kamonzi, and I'm right here in Zurich, Switzerland, standing in front of the Hiltl, which is the oldest vegetarian restaurant in all Europe. We're about to go talk to the owner and check out some of this good cuisine.
So this is the house of Hiltl, and it has great variety of things we do. We have, for instance, a bar here. Upstairs is the cooking studio, where we give cooking lessons. We have a club, where the entrance is in the back door. Then we do caterings, takeaways, so it's a whole variety of vegetarian things.
Hiltl. The oldest vegetarian restaurant in Europe, 113 years old. So you guys ready to roll and check out some good food?
Sure.
Let's go. Let's roll.
Here we have 100 dishes, everything homemade and everything vegetarian. 50 different nations working here. 50 different nations. It does Asian home with the fire, you know? Here we finish our dishes. Like here you see, for example, spaghetti with tomato pesto. And here, put some herbs on.
To see more footage about the interview on the Hiltl, go to BluntSquadTV.com or check us out on Facebook, BluntSquadTV.